two-shot regimen.
That's all fantastic news. Pfizer, of course, was the first vaccine to be approved for emergency use by the FDA. This is given by Moderna. We do expect sometime in the next couple of weeks for a third, I think it's Johnson & Johnson that's developing a third vaccine that is expected to be in circulation soon. The other thing is that